Who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
I don't think she understands the sacrifices that I've made. Maybe if this bitch had acted right, I would've stayed. But I've already wasted over half my life. I would've laid down and died for you. I no longer cried for you. No more pain, bitch, you took me for granted. Took my heart and ran it straight into the planet. Into the dirt, I can no longer stand it. Now my respect, I demand it. I'ma take control of this relationship, command it. And I'ma be the boss of you now, goddammit. And what I mean is that I will no longer let you control me. So you better hear me out, this much you owe me. I gave up my life for you, totally devoted to you. I've stayed faithful all the way. This is how I fucking get repaid. Look at how I dress, fucking baggy sweats. Go to work a mess, always in a rush to get back to you. I ain't heard you yet, not even once that you appreciate me. I deserve respect. I've done my best to give you nothing less than perfectness. And I know that if I end this, I'll no longer have nothing left. But you keep treating me like a staircase, it's time to fucking step.